Jeff Parker on the mandolin, Jesse Stockman on the fiddle. What about it for the boys right there? Everybody still okay? Y'all still all right? Can we get you anything? Well, right over here on the bass vocal one more time, we're going to tell you about him. He ain't all there either, but we love him. Just look at that hair. We decided about 2 years ago that we wanted to hire a full-time bass singer. And
we're still looking.
No, we're not. But our good friends Bill Gaither and Mark Lowry told us about this gentleman. And we looked online and saw him sing on YouTube. And Darren and I both loved what we heard, and we wanted to hire this big voice, you know. And so I sent him a Facebook message, and I told him who we were and what we were about. He replied back, said he never heard of us and didn't care. So we stayed on him, and we stayed on him. He finally came to Nashville, came to my living room, y'all, and he walked in. He hit this big low note, and I said, "Wow, what a freak!" And then I got real excited because I thought, he'll fit right in. And he has. And this is the song that got him the job. Would you give up for one more time for Mr. Kristen Davis? What about it?